Avenue, yeah. Went through the intersection and somehow made a 180 degree turn.
Looks like a car skidded off the road over here at near Arden Watt Avenue and managed to hit the telephone pole right there. And there's still somebody trapped inside that the
fire department
is trying to get out.